Max, if the Cavs get swept, what does this mean?
Well, for the Cavs, I actually don't think it's as bad. I think LeBron might be gone after next year at any rate. Mm-hmm. I don't think it's as bad as people are going to make it out in terms of how people look back at this team. I think of the Sixers when they added Moses Malone. They already had Dr. J and Andrew Toney and all those guys, and they'd been to the finals the year before. Then they added maybe the best player in the league, and they crushed everyone. Was Moses Malone's prediction. They went and swept the Lakers in the finals by an average of 7 points per game. And people don't think less of that Lakers team because they got beaten up by one of the all-time great teams. So I don't know how much less of the Cavs people will think of. But for the Golden State Warriors, it means a lot, because had that Sixers team been younger and stayed together and created a dynasty, it would be recognized as one of the all-time dynasties, and that's what these Warriors are going to be looked at as.
That's what you take from this. If the Cavs get swept, nothing but profound respect for one of the greatest players we've ever seen. I will miss LeBron James dearly when he is gone, as we all should. But I do not want to hear another single damn word about being the GOAT, the greatest of all time. You do not get swept. Time out.
Hold on.
You do not get swept twice in the NBA Finals in your career. I don't care who it's against. Even AI got you one against the Lakers with Shaq and Kobe and the crew. You do not get swept twice in your career. You do not have an NBA Finals record of winning less than 40% of your games. Because at 17-26 right now, that's 39% of his games. You do not get swept twice in your career and lose and win less than 40% of games in an NBA Finals, and you are considered the best ever. Stop. That's all I'm asking. One of the greatest, yes. The greatest, that conversation officially ceases to exist.
It shouldn't have been in the Jordan was demonstrably
fine.
Better than
it shouldn't
than
have,
LeBron.
But it was. But it ends.
But Jordan's the only one.
If they get swept.
Even if he gets swept, LeBron could still be second all time to Jordan.
Okay.
Still could happen.
Whatever you say, I disagree with that.